Okay, we will solve this one. 3x times the quantity of 2x squared plus 5x minus 3. So, ang gagawin natin dito, we have to apply distributive property. So, i-distribute natin dito si 3x times 2x squared. So, magiging 6x cubed. So, mangyayari sa exponent, i-add natin yan, exponent na yan. Then, plus 3x times 5x, ayan naman. So, magiging 15x squared. Okay? Then, yung isa, yung huli, is 3x times negative 3 is negative 9x. So, therefore, sa choices natin, nasa letter C, yung correct answer.